Okay, so we're back, and I have all the leaves and the little vines. I'll take it down to the green. Now, the last thing I plan on doing is using my 33.5. As you can see, that's one of the most favorite bits. You get the sharp edges, like I pointed out earlier. You can give your designs texture by using it to put the little dots in the center, put the lines to draw and blend your colors in together. Now I'm going to use it to draw lines into the leaves to make them look more like leaves. I'm not a very good leaf person, so I just do the best I can with it and go from there. So here we go. And this will be the final stage on the egg. That's the wrong bit. That is a 34. I want a 33.5. So that at least I would just leave it without leaf marks, but I want my customers to know the difference between the leaves and the flowers. world. But you can at least tell that they're leaves.
Thank you.
too good. And there we have it. The egg from beginning to end on the carving. And all I do is spray it with lacquer, non-yellowing lacquer, and glue it to a stand. And it's ready to go out the door. Thank you for watching, and come back to watch me have many more videos. If there's a video you want to see, just email me and let me know, and I'll try to make one for you. Thank you.